How fares your search for my Mushin's legacy? I don't see you presenting it to me, so surely you're still hard at work. Why in the hell would I waste my time on these people? I'm using my wealth for more important things, like finding the legacy. Forget all of that. You should be focusing on finding Mushin's legacy. Find Mushin's legacy, or people die.
We have a problem. I found Jewel at the Great Kiln. She's been asking around about the Mu family and asking if Mushin had an heir. She threatened Pochung, the Chief Potter, and he told her about Clear Sky. He said some of the Mu family settled there centuries ago. I went to Clear Sky to keep ahead of Jewel. I asked around about the Mu family, but came up with nothing. And now you're here. Are you looking for Mushin's heir too? So the heir could live in Clear Sky? That's a problem. The village moved supplies for Yonkai and the Grimhorn attacked their caravan. They kidnapped some villagers, so there's a good chance the Grimhorn have the heir too. They don't keep them, they eat them. If any captives are still alive, they'll be in the Grimhorn Scullery or the Altar of Champions. You go to the Altar, I'll go to the Scullery.
dynamic quest has begun.
Some would-be hero, huh? I don't care why you're here, just don't get in my way!
Wait, do you work for Yang Kai? Listen, I'm grateful to you, but I want you to send Yang Kai a message. Tell him that Clear Sky Village will no longer move his supplies. It's too dangerous. That woman Jewel asked me the same question. The Mu family died out during the Talostratus War. There are no more in Clear Sky, or anywhere. The Mu family was known as a clan of warriors, but the war was long and costly. All of them died except for Yasana, who was with child. But after the war, Clear Sky was attacked by mysterious assassins, and Yasana was killed. They found her body near Lotus Lake. Her infant daughter perished with her. A lotus flower marks the spot where Yasana fell. Some people claim to have seen her spirit wandering there. Her spirit still lingers there because she was not properly put to rest. I've tried myself. There are too many Grimhorn. Will you please find the Lotus and bring her spirit home? We need some time to get our wits back. We'll meet you at Clear Sky later.
Thank you.
So, Mushin's legacy. Do you have it? Of course they do. Jong-un wants to be a tough guy. That's fine. But it will cost him. 1 out of every 10 men in Clear Sky. That sounds fair, don't you think? I'll have my most ruthless men subject them to new worlds of pain. I'll show them carnage they can't fathom. Now find the damn legacy!